Well, the race is on right now to save more than 100 dairy cows in Beaver County. Overnight, a transformer blew and electrocuted three of the cows, and now the dairy and cows are in danger if power is not restored soon. Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live with the latest. Bob.
Yeah, these are some of the cows that survived the incident last night. And good news, we can tell you that just moments ago, power is back. But these cows still could be in jeopardy. Here's what happened overnight and early this morning.
The power surge caused such a loud explosion, it jolted the brothers who own the dairy farm awake.
It was just unbelievable. The sparks were coming off this transformer and explosions was something like I never heard.
It was just after midnight, and Ron and his brother rushed out to the barn to check on their dairy cows.
Well, it sounded like 4th of July, and we looked out and we had glow and everything was really flashing outside.
The surge blew a transformer, cutting off power. But what was worse, the farmers found three of their cows dead. Power crews say the surge traveled through the ground, followed the water line, and electrocuted three cows that were sleeping on the line. The Goehrings feared the worst when the noise shook them.
Tremendous explosion out here. It was way worse than any fireworks. And jumped up and run to the door, and more explosion off of this transformer above me. And the cows were bellowing. I knew they were getting shocked. I just felt so helpless.
More than 100 other dairy cows survived and are waiting to be milked. Their udders are at risk for severe damage if that doesn't happen soon. Going without milking could damage their udders, which would most likely mean they'd have to be slaughtered.
So here's the latest. They have the power back now, so they're concentrating on feeding these cows, but they're more than 5 hours overdue for milking. When they do start milking them shortly, then they'll find out if there was damage to the udders and whether or not they'll need treatment or any of them may be endangered. But things are looking up right now. Reporting live at the Goehring Brothers Farm, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.